up in front of him before picking the ball out. And so far, just holds his hands up as when he pops it long upfield. But it's immediately cleared by Ivory Coast. Now Rainford for Chalaba. What can he do? He's been a great player for Zambia in this final. Shabili is still pressing as Zambia and turning back Davis and Chelsea back towards Kennedy Mwene in his goal. The flag is up on this near side, and so that is going to be a free kick to Ivory Coast. And with less than 10 seconds of normal time of this extra time, if you see what I mean, we're up to stoppage time at the end of extra time in the final of the Africa Cup of Nations, so we've got 2 minutes of stoppage time to be played here, and I'm honoured.